Animals spend a lot of time grooming themselves so they look good for your photos.
That's funny. Well, that bird.
With their trunks. But you'll find them on most mammals. Yes.
Oh, pick that one.
It feels like your soul has been cleaned. It's so amazing.
That's funny, they're left and right.
There's half a ton. You see there.
And then the same photograph.
Yeah.
Yes, when scarabs were in, I don't think I had any idea they were dung beetles.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Didn't you all wear scarab bracelets and scarab pins?
Yeah.
We all had scarab bracelets.
I don't know what scarab
is. Scarab dung beetle.
Yeah. Why do you call it scarab?
Scarab.
A scarab. Oh. It's an Egyptian, thing, too. The Egyptians thought they were sacred or something.
They were semi-precious.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they used that scarab thing in Egypt.
They were really popular. They really work hard, don't they?
Yeah, everything in nature works hard. We lucky, we just go to the fridge.
Fascinating.
Well, she doesn't do anything. The one this morning was doing more than she is. She's really lazy. He's going in the wrong direction. We got him confuddled and confused. He's going back to the road.
Get your bearings now.
I was doing it backwards.
Yeah. Seems to have more success that way.
He's been embarrassing. He's so clever.
Yeah.
These are what we call the vervet monkeys. Very, very common. Definitely not an endangered.
Look around. There should be anything from about 20 to 30 is about an average family size.
This little guy here.
In Afrikaans, it's called a blow up, a blue monkey. Now, can you see from that blue, bright blue testicles?
Yeah.
That's where he gets his name from. The blue monkey in Afrikaans.
We had to watch them forever, couldn't you? Oh, there's another little one.